This is a T-Sauce instrumental.
Yo, yo, what up? It's Fro Thizzle in the building. Ha ha. Let's light one up. Tony, what up? What up? We in the building, right? We're gonna do it like this. Tony's talk. Listen up to Tony talk. Tony's talk. Listen up to Tony talk. Crack a brew, pull a chair, light it up. Tony talk, listen up to Tony talk. Salcedo, he be the Mexicano. The boss in the building, believe that he be El Macho. Interviewing the making, the voice of the people. Try to shut the show down, your attempts be feeble. Follow the leader, acknowledge the one with the mic. We can even bring the ladies in and party all night. Pull up a chair, take a seat, broadcast on. Cool as can be, when we blast raw rap songs. Roll up a bleezy, how we make it seem so easy. Throw up the PC, West Coast, oh so steez. No joke, in the breeze, palm trees, Venice Beach, OC. Listen up to Tony talk when he speak. He got your favorite guest, your favorite rapper. He got all of your favorite actor. Tony on the talk, Tony Montana. Keep your ears open, cause Tony got the answers. Tony's talk, listen up to Tony talk. Tony's talk, listen up to Tony talk. Crack a brew, pull a chair, light it up. Tony's talk, listen up to Tony talk.
This is a quick rant right now. I'm going to do this little quick podcast for you guys. Little rant. It's kind of windy. I apologize. I'm using my phone microphone. It's windy, which is not the greatest conditions for this recording. But I haven't done one of these in a minute. I just did these way back when I first started the podcast a few years ago. So I just wanted to bring it back a little bit. Just do this, man. I was just thinking right now. I had this random thought in my mind. I'm a little lifted and gifted. You guys know what I mean. And I was just thinking, like, if someone were to ask me, do you like the new music or do you like the old music? And what I gotta say is, I like all of it. But the thing is, if you were to say, what sounds better, what's better music, the old school music or the new school music? And it's, you know, it just depends on preference, but it all sounds good. And like, if you were to go to technical things, it would be music sounds even better today because of the quality of the recordings, the mastering, the effects, the sound effects, the more instruments there is, the more sounds there is. And also the music can sound way better quality. So it sounds amazing. But the old school stuff was high quality stuff back then. You know, most artists that were getting recorded in high quality studios because there weren't too many people doing it like they are now these days. Everyone's doing it at their house, you know, or at the studio or, you know, office or whatever, you know. So it's pretty crazy, man. Like, it's all preference, man. The music, you know, what makes a song is not the, the quality of the music. What makes a song is the feel of the song. The emotion of the song, the rhythm of the song, you know, that's what makes music. I just want to give you guys this 2-minute rant, and I appreciate it. I'm going to call it 2-minute, I don't know what I'm going to call it, but I'll let you guys know. You guys stay lifted and gifted, you guys know who I am. Appreciate you guys. Peace.
Never saw the shit when we was growing in the barrio. Rapping in the mirror, wondering how far we go. Baby mama didn't believe me, so I was vomitous. Chasing my visions, cause I saw it and I knew I was close. When you hit that stage, it's another type of feeling. You spit your heart and soul and everybody fucking with it. The streets gon' talk and if you do, then they gon' hear it. The music hits your soul and ain't no pain when they feel it. I'm only in this game to progress and win merits. Gold turned to diamonds, talking 24 carats. Memories of my life with the memories I'm gon' cherish. Street lacks and palm trees, all started with a dream. Look.
Once upon a time in the city that I live in, came a youngin' with a vision of making my G's. Listen, yeah, that's why we keep it 100, 100. Once upon a time in the city that I live in, came a youngin' with a vision of making my G's. Listen, yeah, that's why we keep it 100, 100.
100. Only speaking on what I do, like when I'm going through something or at high end with the crew. I ain't gotta fake the funk shit, just feeling the booth, cause it's the truth, it's my gift which I'm presenting to you. On the real, this how I deal with this shit called life. Music and marijuana is how I chose to get by, and it's alright, cause if you judging, I ain't talking to you. Reaching out to all my homies, know exactly what to do. I got a couple mouths to feed, so ain't no time to relax. Gave it up a couple times, now I know it's a fact. It's a rap, with this rap on the map, with my team, that's EG. It all started with a dream, and it's crazy to me, cause I'd have never seen it coming. Put my thoughts to a beat, and then I hit the ground running with something I know they can't not fuck with. It started in the dirt, but yo, we turned it into something.
Once upon a time in the city that I live in, came a youngin' with a vision of making my G's. Listen, yeah, that's why we keep it 100, 100. Once upon a time in the city that I live in, came a youngin' with a vision of making my G's. Listen, yeah, that's why we keep it 100, 100.
Trying to support noble artists, and if you ain't down for the cause, get lost. West side.